Everyone is feeling the effects of the new world. The anxiety, the loss, the concern, the disruption is affecting people all over the world. But who can see what this means and where this is going? And what will empower humanity to alter its course and establish a new direction over